as you know, monitoring your credit history is an essential part of maintaining personal financial health. Unfortunately, the process for obtaining a free credit report remains a mystery to many. That's why TG hosts the Financial Literacy Credit Report Telethon each year. This telethon provides Texas students and families with essential resources to help them access their credit history free of charge. Of course, this event wouldn't be possible without the support of volunteers like you. This video will help prepare you to direct telethon callers to the information they need to monitor their credit history successfully. While you might feel intimidated about answering questions in a call center environment, don't worry. As a volunteer, you'll be there to direct callers to resources, and you don't have to be an expert to do that. To help, TG provides a script for you to follow during each call. So let's take a listen.
Hello, thank you for calling the TG Financial Literacy Credit Report Telethon. We're here to offer information on how to obtain a free copy of your credit report.
As you speak with callers, you'll be gathering some basic information, such as their name and email address. Enter the information into the form shown on your screen. If callers have internet access, direct them to aie.org/credit-telethon. This page provides links to resources on requesting and reviewing a credit report, which callers can refer back to later on. After callers click on the link to annualcreditreport.com, help them locate the link to request their credit report. Callers will need to enter their personal information into the request form and answer questions about their credit in order to authorize the online request. What if callers don't have internet access at home? In that case, offer suggestions where they may be able to get online, such as at work, at school, or at their local library. You can also provide them with a web address to annualcreditreport.com to view at their convenience, along with the organization's phone number, 877-322-8228. So what can callers expect to see on their credit report? Let them know they can expect the following: personal information, credit account information, credit inquiries, and if applicable, any negative information. This includes anything in the public record, such as bankruptcy, delinquency, judgments, or tax liens. When callers receive their free credit report, they should be sure to review it in detail to verify the information is correct. If there are any inaccuracies, it's important that callers address errors by following the guidelines provided by the reporting agency. The credit report will have instructions on what callers should do and expect as part of this process. One thing that callers will not see on their free credit report is their credit score. If callers ask how they can get their credit score, let them know they can obtain it for a fee through one of the credit reporting agencies or from the website myfico.com. However, since the telethon is intended to help callers obtain their free credit report, it's important to let them know that requesting their credit score falls outside the telethon's purpose. If callers have any other questions that are beyond the goals of the telethon, you can let them know the following.
Unfortunately, I can't help you with that particular question, but I can direct you to websites where you may find the information you need.
Finally, if you have questions at any point, a TG team member will be available to help at all times during the telethon. Thank you again for helping students find the information they need to access and review their credit report. So let's get started.